to get a ball.
You don't want nada, none of this. Six gun in this, brother running this. Buffalo soldier, look, it's like I told you. Any damsel that's in distress, be out of that dress when she meet Jim West. Rough neck, so go check the law on the bide. Watch your step, we'll flex and get a hole in your side. Swallow your pride, don't let your lip react. You don't wanna see my hand where my hip be at. With Artemis from the start of this, running the game. James West, taming the West, so remember the name. Now who you gonna call?
Not the GB.
Now who you gonna call?
I don't know if in this day and life I was going to use my voice. I suppose you got to get to know me, so I would use my voice. I'm going to ring up Byron, or I might do it when I'm on the toilet. I'll do it now, actually. Right, he's still in bed. No, Byron. And it was only 10:30, so I got plenty of time. But yeah, gonna go and have a turd and put this camera on. I'll just see you then. So now we're just off to my local bike scooter parts shop to buy some bearings and get them fitted and hopefully my scooter guard. Because I do not have the right tools without damaging the bearings. I just thought I'd get some new ones. But yeah, as you can see, there's no bearings. Film in there. But yeah, we went to Poundland as well, got my wheel sorted. So now I head down the skate park, hopefully, and do stuff. I'm done my scooter and done cannon.
Where I'm from.
I have packed a sticker to stick on the ramp. Some earplugs, earphones, deodorant, packet of crisps, a drink, phone, and tripod, and scooter, and helmet. And shoes. Right, so see you when we go down the seat. So I was down the skate park for about half an hour, and just was way too hot, and on the way back I got a stitch, and I got some clips there as you saw, but now I'm probably going to go and edit this day in the life. See you later.